Richard Fox has a thing for the Rolling Stones. He's been in their videos and even got a credit on an album.
You won't believe his memorabilia collection or the lengths he'll go to see the Stones play. Tim Wilson listens in.
Richard Fox draws maps for a living.
I'm a cartographer.
His office sounds like a library.
It is quiet, it's very professional.
But as with all of us, there's what's visible, and pulsing below it, the life of the heart.
So sitting here, I've got my Rolling Stone shoes on, my socks, the belt, the t-shirt, the watch, the wristbands, and enjoying my couch here.
You know, I'd probably be the number one Stones fan in New Zealand.
How are you?
Good, welcome.
You sense coming. That when you meet Richard.
Don't forget to wipe your feet.
Somewhat anti-Beatles, very, very pro-Stones. There's the credit on the Rolling Stones album.
No, it just says, additional memorabilia, Richard Fox. It's pretty cool, you know, on a Stones production official item.
And at the Fonda Theatre in LA during one of the band's rare club gigs, this boy from Rota Vegas. One of 53 concerts he's attended. Not many people can remember where their life changed forever. At the time, Richard was big into Billy Idol. But then his mate Malcolm put on a Stones cassette.
Fenton Street in Rotorua. Yeah, it's hooked from there, basically.
Cut to now, and the room in his house he calls the Voodoo Lounge, a space crammed with band memorabilia like...
Rolling Stones barbecue tongs exclusively from Germany.
Six figures worth of CDs, jackets and T-shirts, a pinball machine, bar stools, the map maker minded spreadsheets detailing everything, and a dilemma.
I could buy less stuff, see more concerts arguably, or vice versa. So I try to get a balance between both.
It's about balance and craziness, illustrated by a recent trip to Houston, Texas, to see the band with a small problem.
Come all the way from New Zealand, and I have no Rolling Stones ticket to get into the concert, but we're going to try and find some today, so that's our mission.
Fortunately, Rolling Stones fans look after each other.
We're now in the pit, and Keith Richards' side, right at the front, like perfect stage right there. Stones ready to come on in a few minutes. Rock and roll, baby.
And after a while on Richard's map of Stones mania, resistance becomes futile.
A Mick Jagger mask, yes. Doesn't everyone?
No, they don't.
You should put it on.
Look at his moves. Those are not Mick Jagger's moves.
Super fan. Unbelievable.
Yeah, 53 gigs. That is quite something, isn't it?
Oh, incredible.
Wow.